different options for vision correction. And, you know, myopic patients come to us and they want to know, how can I best see? And so clearly there's spectacles and contact lenses, and, you know, everybody in the community knows about LASIK, but it's important that we can educate our patients on all the available FDA-approved technologies. And one of the best technologies that we have access to is the Visian ICL. So that's what we're going to be seeing today. And so many times surgeons will recommend ICLs to patients, oftentimes as a backup to LASIK. You know, for example, if somebody's cornea is too thin or maybe their prescription is too high, that the Visian ICL might be an acceptable second procedure if LASIK's not an option. But more and more with the outcomes that we're finding, we're now considering the ICL to be the number one option.
Being able to wake up and not having to find my glasses, like, that's my real expectation. Like, I don't expect to, like, you know, see like an HD or anything like that. I know that's not like a realistic expectation or anything like that. Like, and I might still need correction, but that's like way better than having to, you know, fumble around for glasses or take. I know I'm gonna have to take a shower, so the glasses gotta come off. So, like, going in there, I mean, I can still, you know, operate and everything, but everything's blurry. So like grabbing for soap or whatever, I have to like literally put it up like 10 centimeters away from my eye. So with this surgery, you know, like, I'm hoping that's going to be corrected and everything, so I can see like without glasses.
Okay, hun, so remove your glasses. This is probably going to be for the last time.
Alright.
Okay, so tilt your head back.
I feel like I'm on a reality TV.
Are you getting dilated?
Yeah. I have 10 minutes to go back.
Alright. I have a special guest here today. So you had your iridotomy, what, a week or so ago?
Yeah, last Wednesday. Last Wednesday.
We placed them at 11 and 1 o'clock for prior resolution for the lens. If your colleague was able to look through the scope and kind of see what a issue here. Anyway, so I'm not going to show the video.
So how long were you in contact lens wear?
Since 8th grade.
And did you, for the last, how many years do you think you've had stability? Can you read that?
E-D-N-D-H.
Yeah, I'm going to include your left eye.
Okay.
And this is slightly blur.
Yeah.
So we give you some choices again, clearer and sharper and easier to read. First one? Or second?
One more time.
Let me read the second. First. Second.
You got this.
You're not doing
it for
something
you're not concerned, but maybe between eyes and mask. So I'll call you if I'm sitting here. Okay.
Do you want to take a picture?
Alright, good luck.
Okay. I
bring
you to
document. Alright, sir, come on in.
Instead of reshaping the cornea like LASIK and PRK, Visian ICL uses lens technology to deliver sharp, clear vision. First, anesthetic eye drops will be used to numb the eye. Next, the Visian ICL is folded and gently placed in the eye through a tiny opening. Then, the lens naturally unfolds, and the doctor will gently tuck the edges of the lens under the iris. With the Visian ICL, high-definition vision can be achieved, even for patients with severe nearsightedness, and recovery usually occurs quickly. The LASIK and Visian ICL procedures are short and provide relatively quick visual recovery. The Visian ICL is designed to be permanent. However, it can be removed or replaced if your vision dramatically changes. It protects the eyes from harmful UV rays and does not remove tissue from your cornea, leaving more treatment options available as you age.
See if he can drive without glasses.
Yep, that's the driver's test.
All I can do now is get better. This is all ice cream on the cake.
I think your friends are here.